Hey, hold on for a second.
What's up?
The electric fences, how would I turn them off?
The power relays are in a building by the greenhouse, is why.
Okay, it's just that there's a lot of food here, and I was thinking about radioing Boozer, letting him and Ricky know, letting Lost Lake Camp know. You think you could load that up?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I'm gonna be right there.
Okay.
Burn, you little bastards. Yeah, not bad. This'll work. No, I just gotta jimmy that door. Not so hard.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deke, is that you?
Yeah, Boozer, it's me.
Hey, it is good to hear from you, brother.
Good to hear from you, too. Listen, I got a lot of time. The research facility that Sarah used to work at, the one near Iron Butte, the one near the Ripper, you know the one that I'm talking about, right? So listen, there's food here. Lots of food, corn, so tell Ricky, tell Iron, my tell him to send someone.
Wait, you found her? What, you found Sarah?
Yeah, I found her. Boozman, I found her.
That is awesome, Dick! When are you bringing her back? What, to Lost Lake?
No, I'm not gonna get into that right now. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Damn it.
Lost Lake, come in.
Ricky. Okay, good, listen up.
Deke?
Yeah, it's me. Listen, there's a...
I don't think we'd hear from you again. Iron Mike said you weren't coming back.
Look, I don't have a lot of time. Listen, there's this...
Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Ricky?
I'm glad, Deke. You were right, we made it. I'm glad she did, too.
Yeah, okay, listen, there's this farm, okay? There's power, it's got electrical fences.
Electric fences, okay.
And if you come here, ask Boozer. It's where Sarah used to work by Iron Butte. He's gonna know the place. You come over here, you're gonna find food. You're gonna find lots of food.
Okay.
How's he doing?
Good. You'll never believe who Iron Mike made head of security.
Are you kidding? Wow, that's great. could you tell... You know what? Listen, man, I gotta go, Ricky. But you know what? Wait a second. That thing you said about lighting a candle. I think maybe you were right.
I know. Ricky out.
Bye, Ricky.
St. John, this is Curry. Where are you? One of my men reported that you went through his checkpoint at the Tielsen Pass.
Yeah, Captain. There's a research facility in Iron Butte. It's like Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker said, there's an important piece of equipment that she needed. And this was where... And this was the only place that she could get it.
She's not answering her radio. The Colonel wants to know why you're not back yet.
Tell him we're on our way.
The Colonel wants to speak to you.
Sorry, Captain, you're breaking up. Heading out right now. St. John out.
Did you talk to him? To Boozer?
Yeah, I told him that you're fine and we're fine and that I had to get moving because we have to try to make it over the pass before the weather turns.
What do you think?
I don't know. It doesn't look good. But it's worth a try, so, let's get moving.
It's clear. Are you gonna come out and eat something?
Yeah, just a second.
hat is soaking wet. Warm again.
Yeah.
Did you want to eat something or?
Yeah.
Yeah. God, I'm not even hungry.
Yeah, neither am I. You call me. Come here.
Hey there.
What's up with you?
St. John, come in.
This is Corporal St. John. What's up, Captain?
I need you to head back to command. Stat. Meet me at the infirmary.
The infirmary? What's wrong?
There's been an incident.
I'm on my way. Okay, what the hell? Lieutenant Whitaker, are you there? Sarah? Come in. Sarah? Oh, God damn it.
Ever see a
Deke, corporal in command?
Yay, Sarge. How's life?
Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
And the son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone. This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man. Captain Arturo Jimenez, Doc to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks. Perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books, and encyclopedia we have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them? Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Curry's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. Doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Boy, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to this. Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
It's all right. Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me in command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
Hey, Corporal St. John. How's it going?
Jesus. Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? Recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
The doc was a good guy.
I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was all right.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy, and most would have laughed you out of the room.
No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America.
What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. Someone betrayed America. Don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either.
Not like that!
Terrorist nations have seen at the table for years.
Good night.
Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Nero's got a clear hand in this. Help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe lies.
That's it.
Now they're back. Never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. I got a use for you.
Come on.
I smell a nest. It's gotta be right here. Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? There you are. What do we got? Back on track. Someone's trapped. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Down. What the hell?
I got this.
Hang on. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go. I'll go.
Diamond Lake. There's a militia camp. You gotta ask for Captain Khoury.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know it. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
Yeah, get out!
Come on. It doesn't look too bad. Another Nero micro recorder.
Come on.
I'm not sure I want it.
Yeah.
You
sure it's out? Yeah.
Let's
sure.
See if this guy works.
That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of
dead or living through chemistry.
That's what the drifters call it. Always good to know the local colloquialisms. Thank you, Corporal. The subject is continuing to lose fur and gain mass at an accelerated rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms, up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
This isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man, he used to hunt them. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record for largest black bear ever killed.
I can't wait.
He brought to it in 1972 over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms. This is not part of my record. I promise you, before this guy's done rotating, it'll be bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver, I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out, I mean.
Look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out in the ship, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out.
Another nest. Burn it down.
Okay. I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Is it? God damn, Nest, it's gotta be close. Thank you. gotta be close to a nest. It's not.
Huh, that's interesting.
of a bitch!
Moonlight squad, yeah, wait for me, huh?
This bullshit, yeah? We know you're out there. We're not gonna give up looking for you. When we find you, you're not gonna like what we do to you. But you give up, we'll be all gentle-like.
Oh my God. I know you're in here.
Gotta reload. Hey, Drifter! Stop hiding and come talk to me. We're looking for more men who can handle themselves. You don't gotta be alone no more. Come on, join us!
Who's that?
Bounty.
That did it.
Good. Might be useful.
Thank you.
Jesus. Well, better have a look around. Always need scrap. Should be it. Another Neuro micro recorder.
We buzzed Highway 97 yesterday. Sure. Did you see the size of that horde?
Nah, man. I was catching some Z's.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear is not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. did an infrared scan.
Jeez, that a lot?
It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients who never wipe their ass.
Why do I even talk to you?
Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. This will help me focus. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
I'm an angel.
What
He's gotta be here somewhere.
Look for him. What's the matter, Drifter? You afraid of a little old gal like me? How's that possible? You ought to grow some sack and stop hiding like a little girl.
Yeah, just drop your weapons.
Are you in these bushes?
Get down lower. Take a look.
He's not going anywhere.
Let's do this.
What?
Start looking. Get him.
Something's out here. What do you find? Anything?
You ambushed down there, huh?
Damn bushes.
The hell?
Spread out. Find him.
Son of a bitch, where are you going, huh?
Who was that?
I saw someone.
saw something. Hey! Coming! Who was that? I saw something.
Never know what hit him. Okay, that's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Spell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Catch!
Gotta be right around here.
Another mess down. What's under here? Another Nero micro. Another Nero injector. Good. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus.
Are you gonna blow this one?
Not until we're done here. Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97. Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with what? 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected. Coming right up this highway, like an angry mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, I guess Iron Mike was right. We still get a lot of tourists coming up from California. It's just that they're hungrier, and they ain't as picky about what they eat.
Huh.
Ah!